So what happens on Britain's Got Talent? It's really simple. The first thing that will happen is we'll introduce Anton Deck to you. We'll do that, everybody up on your feet going absolutely crazy.
Good to be back here again, and welcome to Britain's Got Talent!
Oh, sorry! Nearly knocked you out there, Paul.
Yeah, you did. Knocked you out in a minute. welcome to the show. Have we got talent in Manchester, do you think? I tell you what.
What?
I've already spotted some talent. There are some beautiful women here today. There's plenty of mingers as well, mind. You know who you are.
We've already had auditions in London. We found some talent. I think we're going to find a lot more up here in Manchester, though, don't you? Yeah. Good. We're raring to go. We're here. We're doing the ITV1 show, as Richard said. You won't see a lot of us because we're by the side of stage interviewing the acts. We're that side of stage. It's our job. We've got to do it. But we'll pop out and say hello. I will be that side of stage, but that side of stage will be the host of Britain's Got More Talent, Mr. Steve Mulhern!
Hello! How are you?
Are you good?
Steve's not been well.
Yes, haven't been well. But I'm back now!
I just met the Hoff. Have you met him yet?
Not yet.
Wow. First thing he gave me?
Yeah.
Not a joke. Oh yes.
Same photo!
Yeah. He said he's got a lot to give away.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Fancy some of that?
Something for us all to look forward to.
I'll save you too.
Yes.
Alright? I'm gonna go get ready.
Shut up, John.
See you, Stephen.
Stephen.
Bye everybody.
So we've been spending time backstage with all of our acts. They're very, very nervous, but they can't wait to get out here and show you what they can do. So we're gonna So we're gonna bring them out. But before we do that, we have to meet our judges for this afternoon.
Shall we get them out, ladies and gentlemen? The judges, I mean. Okay, kick it off. She's been with us from day one. She's the one, the only, Amanda Holden. Wow, Amanda, you look like some 1920s pinup, some Hollywood glamour puss. Nice to be back.
Change the music. We've changed the music for the next.
Consider it done.
Next up, a living legend. The star of Knight Rider, Baywatch, and America's Got Talent. He's here on these shows to be our new judge. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one and only David Hasselhoff. David, welcome. Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much, sir. I'm mad for it.
Mad for it, he's mad for it. Now obviously, Dave, you've been a judge on the American show. Are you looking forward to seeing some British talent?
I'm looking forward to seeing just some talent.
Just talent?
Yeah.
Okay then. Okay, we need to complete our judge lineup, and we have another new judge for you. He's a very funny man, and he's joining us now in Piers Morgan's old seat. It is Michael McIntyre! Michael, welcome! Have you played this venue before?
I'll be ready! I don't have a theme. I'm just so jealous of your theme. I've not been here.
Never been here before. You've been to Manchester many times.
I've been to Manchester a million times, and it's my favourite city of them all.
Okay then, well, we've got our judges, we've got us, we've got Steve Mulhern, and we've got you, lads. Should we start Britain's Got Talent?
Here we go. Enjoy the show, everybody. See you later.
Bye.